What's up guys, my name's Fairplay and today there is a new trap added to Fortnite. The bouncer trap is now available within game. Bouncer now available, place this pad for a big bounce boost. And there's no fall damage. That's right, so you can place this down anywhere on the top of a mountain, on top of a structure. You place the bouncer down and have a big bounce boost and you can take no fall damage from that boost. Which is very interesting, just when this trap was originally in Fortnite Battle Royale. If you placed it down and got the bounce wrong, you would have taken a lot of damage and half the time just killed yourself. It was such a hard trap to actually use effectively. But now Fortnite have brought it back, new and improved, no fall damage. We'll see how far we can push the limits of this so-called no fall damage. Don't forget, I've got a new monthly giveaway going on at the moment. You can get your hands on a brand new blue snowball microphone. So make sure you check the link down below and let's jump into it. Anyone following? Nope. Right, the goal is to find a bouncer, use it, see if you'll actually take full damage when using it. Because I don't believe that it can just send you flying through the space, through the air without actually taking any damage. Unless it gives you a somewhat ability like the hot rocks. But let's find one, test it out, and see what happens. Because it's very interesting. It's going to be a very great tool to use if that is the case. But I'm going to leave that. Let's go down there. Let's see if we can find one before people start coming for us. We're in the safe zone. We're good. Playing Blitz, so it's quite a fast game mode. But it gives us a chance to get better material, better weapons, more materials in a shorter space of time. Which is nicer than quick games, knock them out. Oh, there's a chest here. Just go for the chest, leave everything else. Alright, come on. Oh my god. Yes! That should have some bouncers in it. Hopefully. Let's go. Sorry, Llama, but I'm gonna have to beat your head in. Yes, I've got some. I've got some. Alright, let me. I need to heal up. Quick, quick, quick. Pop it quick, 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 quick. Let me have a look. I've got three of them. So, normally with a trap, you just find one and that's it and you have to build them up. But because it's a rare item, it gives you three. So, this is going to be quite interesting. But now, I just need some better weapons. To be quick, I'm running out of time. I cannot be caught in the storm after I've found the bouncers. That is just embarrassing. Let's go. I've got enough material, I've got everything I need. The only thing that's gonna let me down now is myself. You know what? I'm gonna throw that and pick up them. Oh, I do have launch pads. I could just use them to get away from the storm. Great. Pick up all the ammo I can and then let's go. What have I got? I've got a launch pad. I'm not too far. I might be able to actually just make it. Let's go. Come on. I've got launch pads. I've got a lot of material. Let's build up as high as we can and see what happens. It says you can't take full damage. Let's test it out. I'm gonna go as high as I can or I'm gonna get shot down. Either case, I'm going for it. It'll be interesting. I feel like I'm gonna get shot down before I can even lay one down. If I do, I'm gonna be humiliated. Right. I think that's the highest height. Oh my god, it's massive. Look how big that is compared to the old ones. Right, let's go. Oh my god. Can do it.
just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar.
Oh! What is going on? There we go, there we go. Oh God. I'm getting out of here. This is too crowded for my liking. Right, I need to pop these quickly. I did not think I was gonna land where someone was just standing there randomly. Let's go, let's go. I think he flew quite far away. Oh! Headshot there. Oh God, I took a little bit of damage. Oh God, I need to go. Oh God, no, I didn't mean to drop that. Quick, 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 quick. Go, 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 go.
It was at this moment he fucked up.
What health? Oh, man. There we go, there we go. He's got no healing items. Come on. Good. That's all I need to. Oh my God! I don't know how much closer that could have been. Oh man, I haven't even got anything to launch me over to somewhere. Right, I need to get into Tilted and hopefully not get killed in the process. Right, where are these bouncers, man? I need some more. I cannot go out on my last game where I just died by not my mistake at all. Nope, nope, nope. I've got not very good weapons actually. Crap. Nope, no bouncers. Crap, I need to get out of here. Go, let's go, let's go. Okay. I'll take it. It's fine. I will take it. I'm okay with not having to do anything. It's fine. Give me the victory royale without doing a single thing, that is fine. But that's definitely one way to end a game. They just killed all... Yeah, I don't know what to say. But there we go, the bouncers are very interesting. Take no fall damage, they treat it like a hot rock. As soon as you hit that bounce, you take on the powers of a hot rock and you take no fall damage, which is pretty nice. I'm pretty sure they've done this way because the hot rocks are going to come out from the end of the season, building up for the end scene of the actual story behind season 4, which is to do with Omega and Carbon. And these bouncer pads are what are going to take the place of the hot rocks. They're very interesting, very fun to use. I need to use a trolley on one, but that was definitely an interesting way to finish the game. I hope you've liked this video today. If so, give it a like. Please comment down below which has been your weirdest victory in Fortnite, and also what you think of the bouncers, if they're good or bad or just completely crazy. And don't forget, I have got a competition running, link down below, check it out. Also, there is a hidden letter within this video. If you like my videos, please subscribe, turn on notifications so you know when the next latest video is coming out and you don't miss out on any giveaways. But for now, my name's Fairplay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you Friday.